for spiking bass. Guy over there on the right, he's called nipping the tie. He's holding the tie plate up. That air driver hammer drives them pretty good. We have a hydraulic driver on our truck, but we don't have an air one. The air ones do a lot better job. Okay, guys. Driving spikes, Cumberland Mine Railroad. Another day's work.